Well, police there want to know what led to a crash that killed a man in a wheelchair. Officers rushed to the scene this morning on Mount Zion Road. We don't know too much about all the details, but police do tell us the driver stayed at the scene. No word right now on whether that driver will face any charges. The case itself is still under investigation.